How you doing?
Oh, I don't know. I'm a little rocky, I guess. If you're looking for Carly...
No, I came to see you. To tell you that I'm sorry.
Oh, it's very kind
of you. No, I knew that Jerry was laundering money for Marino. And I didn't tell you. I know I should have warned you.
Wait a minute. What do you mean you knew?
I've seen the financial records that lay it all out. I knew about trips he's made to the Caribbean. I knew who his contact is here, Bobby. I knew everything, and I didn't tell you, and I'm sorry.
You knew Jerry was guilty. And you had proof. But you didn't turn him in, right?
No.
Did you know he was about to be arrested?
I think maybe we should separate.
You knew Jerry was guilty. And you had proof. But you didn't turn him in, right?
No.
Did you know he was about to be arrested?
No, I didn't, but I knew that you were marrying someone who was going to get caught eventually. And I knew that he would hurt you. But, Bobby, I had already given my word to someone that I would be quiet. And I'm sorry. I could not break my word. I wanted to, and I'm sorry.
We've been down this road before, haven't we, Jason? You knew Carly was my daughter and Michael was my grandson. You didn't say anything. Now it turns out you knew about Jerry. How long has he been lying to me?
I found records that have gone back 5 or 6 months.
God. He told me he was innocent.
I didn't come here to make it worse. I'm sorry.
You didn't, Jason. You just told the truth.
Like Bobby... You have always been good to me, and I appreciate that. I wish I could have done this differently, but I couldn't, and by not saying anything, I helped him hurt you, and that was wrong.
No, you didn't, because you know what? You didn't make him do it, and you didn't make him lie to me.
Is there anything I can do for you now?
No, thanks. Actually... Actually, there is something. If you love Carly, tell her. I'm not going to pretend to guess your heart. But I know Carly. And I love her. Ask yourself if you want a life with her. And if you do, tell her.
I'm not really good at imagining things, but I can't imagine my life without Carly.
No matter how hard it is that you